I actually have a waveform now because I can turn the gain up.
Oh my god!
You wanna calm the fuck down?
No, I'm introducing Krabby Patty.
Takes too long. Krabby Patty don't need no introduction. Krabby Patty ain't about that life.
Krabby
Patty ain't about that life.
I'm too tired. I'm tired.
You went a long ways.
You gotta do the Swift
impressed.
Breath in, Carl.
What?
I said you have to do the Swift Breath in.
You need to sing the Krabby Patty Pizza theme song.
I don't know it.
The Krusty Krab Pizza?
Krusty Krab Pizza. Let's do it.
Krusty Krab Pizza. Am's the pizza for you and Moo.
For you and Moo.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Touchdown.
Oh my god, no. Podcast brought to you by Captain.
Oh yeah, what happened to all of our sponsors?
I don't know, man. They dropped us.
They fucking
hit damn it.
We all went out of business.
But I mean, Cap'n John's.
We're sponsored by Razor and Doritos and Mountain Dew now, so.
Not gonna lie, I would love that. I would
we're
love
MLG.
The shit out of that.
I would love the shit out of that.
We're so MLG.
I would sell all the Doritos and the Mountain Dew and get all the free Razor shit.
I would eat all the Doritos and drink all the Mountain Dew.
Well, you saw the thing.
I would eat all the Mountain Dew and drink the Doritos.
That's hardcore.
We have the potential to be sponsored
I like
by
it.
Razor.
Yeah, we sort of do.
Get some Mountain Dew ice.
Oh! I had to.
And what the fuck? What is even going on right now?
Absolutely nothing.
Have you guys tried Mountain Dew's new Dew Shine?
Oh, it's like mixed with moonshine, right?
Yeah, but it doesn't have any alcohol in it.
That's dumb.
Ew.
No, it's just cane sugar Mountain Dew.
Gross.
It's just like amp.
It's just white.
Mountain Dew with more sugar.
Kickstart.
It's white.
Kickstart's gross.
Yeah, Kickstarter is
oh, hey,
pretty
we
bad.
Have an all-American cast tonight.
We do.
Yeah, Kickstarter's terrible. It's a money grab.
We've had eight of those. Where have you been?
I've been everywhere, man.
I've been sure everywhere, man. everywhere, man.
I've seen some things, man, and some stuff. I wouldn't recommend it.
I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Windsor, Sarasota.
Well played, sir.
This is obviously the best podcast we've done so far.
Yes.
It hasn't even started yet.
What?
Exactly. That's how you know it's good. Welcome to the Oh My Godcast number 9. Oh, my God! We're all so excited, dude. I don't know. We just like we weren't getting anywhere with that pre-show conscious conversation. So
nope.
we're just gonna move right along here. This
move
week
right on to the conversation we don't have.
Yeah, shh. Right. They don't need to know. This week we got Ace, Elk, Ghost, Carl, David, and myself.
Zach sucks.
Zach is the worst.
That's why you were last.
He's the best. So this week we have a whole lot to talk about. We got a thing happened and then some stuff.
Oh, don't forget the other thing.
We did the thing.
We got some stuff.
So it was Freedom Weekend.
Yeah,
July 4th.
Goodness.
Sure was.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
Mm-hmm.
Cue the American flag on screen. I'll edit that in post. And this weekend, to cap off an amazing Freedom Weekend, the U.S. women's soccer team won the World Cup. Pretty fucking stunning fashion, too. Yep. They won 5-2, and they were up 4-0 within 16 minutes. It's the first time a team had ever scored more than 2 goals in a final in the Women's World Cup, and they scored 4 in 16. So that
shout
was
out to shout out to Carly Lloyd, who scored the first ever hat trick in
shout
women's.
Out to my dude.
Yeah,
World
capped
Cup
the
final.
Hat trick with a goal from midfield. Like that was unbelievable.
Jesus Christ! Jersey girl.
She's a Carly wizard. Lloyd.
Silly.
How They're bad was hot. Japan?
Well, the sun was in their eyes. Doesn't help that they can't see as it is.
Already?
Can you take that one back?
I couldn't.
Can we redact
back?
That?
We're off next week.
I'll edit it in post.
With the American flag, right?
With the hype horn he used earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Perfect.
I'm a horrible person.
See, the way I looked at it, though, was we were going to play either Japan or England, right?
Yes.
Yes.
So either we were going to finish off the Axis, or we were going to reenact Independence Day.
Yeah.
Was pretty much the extent of it. So either way, it was a win-win.
Yeah.
We
yeah,
fought the British in Independence awesome. Day?
Yeah.
Basically.
British were the aliens. I knew it.
That was a stretch even for you.
Yeah, are you talking about the movie?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. With
all of the actors.
Yeah, the British were the aliens, right? That was.
Yeah.
The whole movie was a.
It was a metaphor.
Yep. Yeah.
Yes. The Welcome to Earth.
Fucking metaphor.
It was about.
I had no idea.
It was about colonizing and being British.
Yeah.
I did not know that.
And British people look like aliens.
Cue the more you know star in post, Zach.
I'll edit it in post.
Oh, God.
Gonna have 3 weeks worth of editing by the end of that.
Yeah, seriously. So, it already takes long enough as it is.
The only reason I was semi-interested in the women's soccer team was because Hope Solo is our goalkeeper, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's true.
Yeah, and she's on the Fappening.
Yeah, and she beat her boyfriend.
She is.
Yeah.
He did do that too.
Confirm?
Yeah, I know. Confirmed. I already confirmed it, so you don't have to.
Perfect. Okay.
He confirmed it for about 15 minutes last night.
Yeah.
How in the hell did you not know that existed?
Seriously.
I just didn't talk about that.
I didn't know that it was a thing. I mean, how's it
I didn't know it existed either.
But how?
Wait, Ghost, do you know what the Fappening is?
Yes, now. Okay. I was late to the party.
God, like, how do you not know about that? That was, like, such a big deal. That was actually on the news. Like,
for one, I don't watch the news. And for two, I stay away from the dark side of the internet.
It was all over social media. It was all over everything.
But I'm not on social media. Dark side of the internet.
I still live in 1883. Like, yeah. What do you?
If they would have sent it to me butter. Via carrier pigeon, I would have got it.
Churn your own butter.
Like a 20-something-year-old males that don't know about the Fappening. That's sad.
Greatest thing that happened to mankind.
I feel bad for you guys. You guys missed out on a lot.
You got a whole bunch of deposits for a specific bank now. It's okay. Yeah.
Wait, it took me a while. I see you.
Well played.
He's referring to the Spank Bank. The Spank Bank he was referencing.
Or he knows the
real thing. Oh, God.
Yeah, we got there.
You sad bunch of individuals.
Sorry.
Why are we the sad ones?
That's why we're on the internet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why we're running this hugely successful podcast.
Huge.
Of course. With all of our sponsors and monies.
Look at you, NatureBox.
Yeah, yeah, NatureBox. What up? Your snacks are delicious.
Are Fig Newtons still around?
Yeah,
yeah.
They are. All the things.
They came out of nowhere.
I was just
thinking about NatureBox, and what about them Fig Newtons?
I just haven't heard of them for a long time, and maybe they'll sponsor us just to get their name out there.
No, fuck Fig Newtons. We want NatureBox.
I love
Fig Newtons. We're still a thing.
We're still a thing.
Delicious.
That's their fucking slogan.
We're still
Fig Newtons. Don't forget about us.
That's the fucking title of this video.
Oh my God, guys. We're still a thing. Shit.
Fig Newtons are fucking delicious.
Fig Newtons, we're still a thing. That's the title of the video.
Okay.
Sealed the deal.
Great.
And or we'll edit it in post.
Perfect.
God damn it.
I had something strange happen to me the other day.
Oh, yeah, you need to tell us about this.
Yeah, I was out, and I was quite inebriated. I was high.
I'm very inebriated right now.
And me and my friend were walking through the trails where we were, and we get on to
a guy or girl?
Guy. And we come along the main trail, and there's these two chicks... And one of them's really large, like whale-sized bitch. And
we're not insensitive at all.
Really cute. She's like this little short girl with green hair, a lip piercing, and gauges.
Oh,
she
I want it.
Like a
wait, how big were the
an
gauges?
An 8 out of 10. No, they were small.
Oh,
that big.
I want it.
Yeah,
I know, right?
All over the...
But
how big were gauges? How big were them titties, though? Just,
I'll explain. So, we're walking.
One shallow individual.
It's integral to the plot.
We're walking kind of in a straight line, and we pass them. They say hi to us. We say hi back. And I get into my car, turn on the music, turn on the air conditioning, just chill for a bit because I don't feel like driving yet. They go to their car. I see them staring at me and my friend for about 5 minutes. All of a sudden, they walk over to us. So, I roll down my window. And I'm thinking, okay, they're going to try to talk to us, maybe flirt with us or something, I don't know. And the large whale-looking bitch was like, hi, how are you guys tonight? Are you guys having a good night? And we're like, yeah, it's a pretty good night. And the next words out of her mouth were, do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? And
didn't see that coming.
Nope. And for about 15 or 20 minutes, she was just like, God loves you. Even if you don't love him back, just know that we are praying for you and God loves you. And she handed my friend and I Bibles.
Okay.
One of those Bibles is sitting in my car and the other one has a knife stab through it in my friend's smoke shop.
Wow. Oh, we're not insensitive at all on this podcast.
That was aggressive.
Nope, not at all.
Who haven't we offended?
No, we're not. Carl.
The best part about that is he left that for his Jewish boss. So I don't understand his logic there, but yeah, that was the most exciting thing that happened to me this week so far.
Wait, was green hair also Jesus freak?
Yes.
I still would.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd still do it.
No,
I'm not gonna date it.
She started
Our
talking
sensitivity
about,
is turned
like,
up to 11 right now.
She started
like I said, I
would have
tried. I wouldn't have stayed. I would have tried.
She started talking about Jesus and the apostles and how he died for our sins. And I was just like, no, stop talking.
Do you think they were fucking with you?
That could have been a possibility.
If they had
that
Bibles on hand, I don't think they were fucking with
you. Yeah.
What if somebody had done the same thing to them?
Yeah, they just stole those Bibles from a motel.
Well... If they were fucking with me, they were going all out, and props all right. to them, because they did a pretty convincing job. But I don't think they were. So
dude, you're gonna be in a YouTube video. They were just like they're filming for their YouTube
Look
channel.
Look at these nerds. We roll up on the spot.
Look at these idiots. Yeah. We bought a bunch of Bibles to give out and pretend we were Jesus freaks.
You just walk away, you get fucking hit in the head with a Bible.
I got Bible thumped real hard.
I'd thump
if
her
you got Bible.
Bible
thumped, you get fucking hit in the head with a Bible.
Yeah, you got Bible thumped, motherfucker.
Domine.
Requiem.
What is this?
Close enough.
The cult?
This is a satanic
practice.
I mean, basically.
Yeah. Monty Python was a cult on its own. I mean,
they were fucking awesome. Carl,
the ones that are still alive are
fucked
still,
at this
still
point.
Awesome.
Yeah, he's been glitching in and out the whole time.
Yeah, that's what it looks like on my screen too. Ow. I gave myself a headache from that.
Great. Good fucking gerb.
Great gerb there, meat. I don't know what I was going for there.
I like it.
Yeah, it was like either. Almost Coach Z, but if Coach Z was a pirate.
Well, that's what I started. I started with the Coach Z thing, and then I don't know where I went with mate. That was the part that confused me on that.
It was like an Irish Coach Z.
Yeah. Mate.
Like It's like if Gothic embedded the body of Coach Z.
Ramrod?
Great job there. Great job there, mate.
Great job there, mate. That's it, right? We're done with the podcast. That's all we have to talk about.
I think so. We got 15 minutes. Cool.
Awesome. Great.
That was. We'll get it in post.
We'll get it in post. We'll just add commentary in post.
Add all the good stuff.
We'll just sit back and sip on some water ice.
Yes.
Bringing back old memes. Nice.
So, I went back since last week.
I said something fucking retarded. What else is new?
Nothing.
Are you legitimately offended by this?
What?
I think he is.
I am offended because it's an actual thing and you're making fun of it.
Yeah, but it's stupid as fuck.
No, it's
and
not.
You said it.
Jesus fucking Christ.
What were you going to say, David?
Damn, they got to me. Shit.
So I went back and watched the Let's Play for Batman since we talked about that last podcast.
The
and I stick to my guns. I stick to my guns about it being Tank Simulator.
Batman.
That was the first 20 minutes.
I watched the whole thing.
Yeah,
I did my
I
research,
it was
20
minutes son.
Long. What's 20 minutes?
I watched somebody else play a game for 20 minutes, so I've done my research on this game.
No, I watched the whole thing. Like, the entire series. 49 videos, because he split it into 10-minute videos because he's a gangster.
Who are you watching?
I don't know. I watched no commentary because I didn't want to hear anybody talk while they played it.
That's fair.
I like to watch more so non-commentary. That way, I don't have to listen to idiots.
That's very.
It's like when I rewatch our podcast on YouTube, I mute it so that I can just watch the gameplay.
Got it.
But yeah, as you'll see in the link I posted in the description, it says water ices. So go fuck yourselves.
You mean that link that I'm not gonna put in the description because that's a job that you guys have completely left up to me.
I posted it. In the TS, it's for you guys to look at. Goddamn, I'm proving a point.
Oh yeah, no, don't help our audience out. No, forget about that. Fuck the audience, right? They don't get any share in what we have to.
Wait, why does it say Sherbert, aka another name for ice cream?
Cream ice, because it's cream based instead of water based.
Wait, ice cream's cream based, isn't it?
Yes, so that's why it's a cream. Damn it.
Cream-based.
Is racist against ice cream now?
Cream ices are cream-based, while water ices are water-based. Water ices consist of water, artificial flavoring, food coloring, all that shit.
Water ice consists of water? That's impressive.
Water and frozen water?
I would list that first, to be fair. If I were a back of a label.
It's fucking delicious.
Anyway, for it. Back to the point.
If I were the back label, I would list that first.
But anyway, yeah, but what you don't get, David, is that you don't have to use the Batmobile.
Well, this guy must have loved this thing because it was...
It's super fun to use, but you don't have to.
But it's a tank. The Batmobile's not a tank. It's a Batmobile.
Did you see the things to do that Achievement Hunter did? That's calling the Batmobile.
And I didn't even
That's
think about
hilarious.
That.
It's so funny. So what you can basically, this video is just them, it's like 2 minutes of them. You can line up a bunch of enemies. You can line up a bunch of enemies.
The anemones.
Like you can mm-hmm. like kite them and then call the Batmobile and it just drives in like with complete disregard for anyone else and it just mauls them. Like you just call it over to you and it just wrecks everybody.
When you hit an enemy with the Batmobile, they get electrified and they go flying. It's fucking great.
I wish this guy had the brains enough to do that. He died. His own Let's Play, he died.
More than once.
He died.
He died a couple times.
He died in real life.
He shouldn't have never have happened.
I don't even know how he uploaded the video. It was really impressive.
I don't know.
He straight up died.
49 10-minute videos because he's a boss.
Because he's a baller.
They were all uploaded at once.
Savage.
I would not be surprised.
Oh, shit.
So,
yep.
What have you guys been playing? What games have you guys been playing?
Shitload of Destiny.
Destiny. Oh,
I've been playing
a
ton of Insurgency lately.
Really?
Got back into it. Game's a lot of fun.
Insurgency's that game that's a really bad Manhunter.
That's a really good
game. Get out of here. We played that together for 4 hours. It was actually pretty good.
Wait, Insurgency?
Yeah, the one-hit kill first-person shooter.
Insurgency's, basically one-hit kill. It's not always, then it depends what game mode you play and all this kind of stuff. But it's a really good first-person shooter that's, independent developer. So it's pretty cool.
It's like a good
they don't hold your hand.
Counter-Strike and Battlefield.
They don't hold your hand.
Yeah, they don't hold your hand.
It's great.
It's really challenging, and when you're new to it, you end up dying a lot with having no idea where you got killed from. It's just one of those, you just drop dead, and you're just like, what the fuck? But after a while, you realize it's a really good game. It's a lot of fun, and it's just, I kind of hate playing other first-person shooters now because it takes, 14 bullets to kill a guy, and it's just this is absurd. It doesn't make any sense. And then go back to this game, and it's one bullet, dude drops dead. Yes, this is how it's supposed to be.
That's actually a pretty legitimate point.
It just feels good, and it's really well made.
I played a little bit of Insurgency, and I had fun when I played it, but I didn't play a whole lot of it because Manhunter came out around the same time, and it's way better.
You just want to talk about Manhunter.
Has anyone ever played Manhunter besides Ghost?
Is an excellent 2013 Polish made game.
Is it Polish made?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a bunch of Polish developers.
Polish did something right?
I wouldn't go that far.
Sort of Half Life-y, sort of.
It almost plays as well as Half Life 1. Almost.
I couldn't get this game to run faster than 12 frames a second.
First time I loaded it up, there was a giant, it covered 80% of my screen, black trapezoid looking thing that covered the character and part of the menu.
Nice.
David's GPU almost burned up.
Yeah.
And,
it's terrific.
Happy ever after.
Yeah, the game calls for minimum specs to have a Titan X as your GPU.
No, it does not.
Oh, I thought it did.
Oh, man.
Yes.
I finally cleaned the game off my
before
blog.
That graphics card that came out.
Yeah.
What game? What
we
game
anticipate that you're going to need this graphics card in the future.
Man. I finally cleaned up Portal 2 off my backlog.
Wow.
Yeah.
After 7 months, I started it. I like the first game better, but I mean, I finally felt good about getting one of those games finally completed.
What about the
game? I like the first Portal better.
I'm hipster. Let's go with that.
Well, the first Portal was it was a lot more challenging. In my opinion, at least.
I should say I like the aspects of the goo, yeah. But
I just felt the first one was too short. It was a great game, it was just really short.
Yeah.
It wasn't a fully developed game.
Go on.
The only time when it first came out. You want to fucking fight?
This is the first time I've heard of this. I thought it was a fully developed game.
Yeah, I don't know where you're
not
going with that either.
Fully fleshed. I mean, it's
fleshlight.
It wasn't what Valve. Just,
played the first one, so I can't commentate on it.
There's gonna be a lot of things that are going to post.
Great.
I can't commensurate on the first game because I never did done played it, but
I deserve that. Right.
Enjoy some water ice later.
I've been playing
we're still going Far with Cry the water 4. Ice. Ha ha.
He's really pissed about that.
It was like Far that Cry. Time. Yeah. Remember when Al kept sleeping through all the podcasts?
No, because it was only one.
No, you slept,
through three of them, at least.
Yeah, it was three.
I'm pretty sure it's been half of them now that we've got to 9 or 10.
Yeah, now that we've got to 9.
Nine or 10.
The fourth E3 one.
He keeps the ratio of whether or not he's actually slept through it.
It's okay, this is the first one I've actually joined from the beginning.
Oh. It's the first time for everything, so it's okay.
That's very true.
Then you said Far Cry 4, David?
Yeah, so I've been playing Far Cry 4, and it's, you know, it's old news with this game, but it's more the same like Far Cry 3 was, but it's been a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it. All I do is run around with the bow and kill animals. I can't complete a mission because as soon as I see an animal, I go shoot it. That's it.
So you're basically playing Cabela's with a Far Cry 4 skin.
That is 100% what I'm doing at this. And then all of a sudden I'll run across like an elephant and I'll spend the next 2 hours shooting this thing 10 billion times till it dies.
Why are you killing elephants?
Because they're there.
For the challenge.
You can fucking ride them.
For the thrill.
You can shoot them.
But you can ride them.
David's natural hunting instinct kicking in.
It hits people with its trunk and it's fucking hilarious.
Stomp people out.
Right. How funny is it?
But can't jump though. Don't try jumping.
So I have like
jump around.
Like
jump
8 or 9 hours in this game and I'm like at like 10 or 11%. Because that's all
Jesus,
I do.
Jesus, David.
Yeah, it's awesome.
I still need to go and finish it. I never beat it.
You cover yourself in deer piss.
In
like
real life?
In life, when you play it. When you're playing Far Cry.
Well, no, in real life, when I
immersion.
Go hunting, I drink the deer piss.
Dad, where's the deer piss? I'm going to play Far Cry 4.
I knew at some point I was going to be the hillbilly of the podcast. I knew it was going to happen. Another game I've been playing is Castor. Have you guys heard of that?
No.
I own it.
Yeah.
I'm going to play it soon.
I think it was like 12 cents, something like that.
Nice.
Maybe cheaper than that.
That's going to be a great game.
It was under a quarter.
Sounds like a speedrun.
It could be. It really could be.
Sounds like a speedrun.
It's like an N64 style game, and I can't even think of a good thing to say about this game. It's so bad. It's literally so bad. Play it.
Is it better than Quest 64?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Shots.
Quest 64, please.
Yeah. Jazzy Chumpsmeister is going to be mad.
You can
it
see
looks similar,
your enemies.
That's why I asked.
You can see them. Like, when you're walking around, it's like, oh, there's an enemy. Not like you're walking around, and all of a sudden, six pop out of nowhere.
In the hexagon?
Yeah, in the hexagon.
Great.
So, Carl, what have you been playing?
I've been replaying Skyward Sword.
Skyward Sword, that's the Mario game, right?
I hate you all.
Is that a first-party Nintendo game?
Is that anything like Sonic 06?
That's hazy to me.
Oh, God.
Sonic 06 was really good, wasn't it?
Yeah, box physics, dude.
I never played Sonic. I never played almost any of the Sonic games except for Generations.
Generations was okay.
Well, it was just reskinned of all the old games.
Yeah,
like, just
still,
a few of the levels.
It still played like ass.
I don't know.
But it wasn't complete ass.
It was fun for a guy who hasn't played a whole lot of them.
It was like a quarter ass. It wasn't like full ass.
Oh. I don't know if I brought this up last week, but huge news again. Afro Samurai 2 is released, or going to be released soon.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And I'm legitimately like sweating. I can't wait for this game.
Is that a new Sonic game? Or
at the end of
with an afro, and you're a samurai.
That'd be sick.
Did the first
play
game
that.
End at the end of the anime?
I don't know. I watched those animes a long time ago.
You played it a lot. You played it a lot.
But I don't know the anime that well.
So you play the game, but you don't watch the anime.
I don't even think the guy was in the anime. The main villain.
The main villain of the anime, it was the group of people.
Yes. So this guy was.
I don't know.
I can't remember the anime.
We can't be expected to remember things.
But Sam Jackson was in the anime.
Was he in the anime too?
Yeah, he was in the game. Afro Samurai and the ghost dude.
Mm-hmm.
I know he plays as your buddy.
That's Bill Cosby.
Oh.
Ghost dude.
Bill Cosby. Sam Jackson's both characters.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
I don't even know who the ghost dude is now. You're coming to
beer. I don't think they gave him a name.
Like the main dude, or like there's an actual ghost?
Oh, dude, it's the one dude that doesn't exist, that follows
your dad?
Around and narrates.
Spoilers.
Oh, that's Afro, yeah.
Ghost.
What?
That guy's name is Afro something.
Afro Samurai Jack.
No, Afro.
Afro.
I was gonna say that, mother. Fucker! God!
You gotta be cooking that, Carl.
His audio is just dead at this point.
You better believe it.
Womp. Womp, womp, womp.
I don't like the adults from the Peanuts.
When's the release date for that?
The Peanuts?
The Peanuts. It's like Psychonauts mixed with Peanuts. The Peanuts.
I think it's January next year.
Oh.
Well, that's not really soon.
It's announced. That's about all I can say. Exists.
Does exist.
Revenge of Killing. It's covering the movies.
Like Half-Life 3. It's gonna. Fuck. Words are hard.
I'm looking at a video when it has Geno in it, so it's covering the movies.
Geno Smith.
Oh, now it's gonna bug me. I don't.
Shout out to the New York
Geno.
Jets.
Why?
It's one of the worst days.
Because David said Geno Smith.
Gosh, Geno Smith's so terrible.
Geno Smith?
Yeah, he is. Geno Smith is awful. Well, then again, the Giants aren't the brightest football players in the bunch.
Yeah, they're not the brightest crayons in the tool shed.
They didn't have a happy 4th of July.
No, they didn't. When your star defensive end blows off a finger with a firecracker. There's not much to say.
Wait, that happened?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh,
Pierre Paul was this.
Blew off his finger with a firecracker.
JPP?
What kind of
JPP?
A firecracker
Holy
was
shit.
This?
His right index finger.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of an important one.
Just to cover a point, the dude I'm talking about, his name is Ninja Ninja.
Yeah, that's right. Ninja Ninja, you're good.
So he does have a name. I didn't know that.
So, well, legitimately, that's not a firecracker. I've held firecrackers in my hand and they didn't blow off a damn finger.
You're a wizard, David.
I got a feeling he can get his hands on some shit you can't.
I know. You're dead right. That is
well,
very
here's
true.
The thing.
No, but
did it blow up in your hand or did you partially throw it?
No, it blew up in my hand.
Well, maybe he
you're
was
a wizard,
with them
David.
80s, damn.
You're trying to catch some fish, blew up a firecracker in his hand. Gotta play some Far Cry for fucking Cabela's.
Throw some dynamite.
Throw some deer piss on my fingers, light up a firecracker.
Okay, so to completely throw me in a deeper hole here, one time I caught a crawdad and attached water dynamite to it and threw it in the little
water
river near
dynamite.
My house.
What the fuck is that?
It's like bigger firecrackers that
is
can
it
go
like
underwater.
Water ice?
I knew you were gonna say that, but I didn't even.
Killing jokes
bother.
Dead with HPR Alchemist.
That's the point.
Good job,
fuck
Lindsay.
That horse.
Fuck that horse.
Take that back.
Horse gonna be dead as shit.
So, we have three different open conversations going. Which one wants to continue?
Not mine.
None of
go
them.
With yours.
This is the end of the podcast, everyone.
Great. Get it in post.
There's too many things being edited in post. We can't keep doing this.
It'll be 3 minutes long.
Flag. The podcast is going to be, hey, welcome to podcast number 9, women's soccer, firecracker, and we're done.
Water ice, because it keeps getting mentioned. I hate myself.
You should.
You should.
No. Wait, what? You guys are awful friends.
No, that really didn't work out for anybody.
It never really does anyway.
Jesus. Jesusaurus Rex. We
want to steer it back to video games. The Rocket League just came out yesterday.
Oh, I saw you tweet about that. What is that game?
We were going to talk about that, and then we didn't, and now we're going to.
Yay. I'm at that point. Something that's not edited in post.
It's so cool, I can't sum it up in a sentence yet.
That bad?
All right, so describe it for those who don't know.
A car, you boost around, you hit a ball into a goal.
It is basically that.
It's car soccer.
It's car soccer.
Yay!
With rockets.
In an arena.
Carly Lloyd's name is relevant.
Yay!
Indeed. You get many midfield goals.
Carly Lloyd. Get it?
Because
her name.
I see what you did there.
Because it has car in her name. That's the joke. The joke is that car is in her name.
Please
that
don't.
Joke. Is somebody gonna stop me?
Please
why don't you guys ever stop me?
I have
we're gonna see if you
could
write
this.
The ship.
I would just like to make a retort, Zach. Kill yourself.
Thank
anyway,
you.
Move on.
Great.
Hey,
great.
So
I needed that.
Does this game have anywhere in the tags? Does it say RPG elements? Because I feel like that is being thrown in every game ever. Now
RPG elements.
Like if
whatever
you can increase
RPG
one
elements,
stat,
it's a skill tree. That's it.
Or just any sort of stat. If you can increase one stat, RPG elements, tag it. Put it on the shelf.
Tag it and bag it.
Yeah,
bag
it's
it.
Good.
10 out of 10. 100 out
like
of 100.
Like deer sold. That he caught with his deer piss.
That's how I find my women.
Rub some deer piss on me. Play some Far Cry from Cabela. Fucking adventure. Fucking grab a rifle.
Zach, we're cutting you off, Zach.
What are you doing?
Have you been drinking? Don't answer that heavily. Yes, no.
All of that forever.
Okay. Great.
Oh, God.
Perfect.
God.
Back to Rocket.
So this whole podcast
fun.
Will be edited. This whole podcast will be edited in post.
Yes.
New audio will be up.
You just bring like a Spanish guy talking. He's gonna be saying anything about us.
We will literally re-record this entire podcast.
Go!
So yeah, my friend.
Lockdown.
My friend told me about Rocket League a while ago when he first heard the grumblings of whatever it was at the time, and was like, "Oh, you got to check this out. It's gonna be really cool." And I looked at it, and I was like, "Oh man, that looks like it's gonna be really cool." And now it's out on PC and PS4, and it is going to be awesome.
And if you have
you guys bought it?
PS4 with PlayStation Plus, it's free.
I did buy
right
it
now for the month.
Cross platform.
Oh,
yes,
it's
free
is
on
it not,
PS4.
It's cross platform.
Not playable yet, or it is?
Yeah, it is.
It's
are you gonna play it tonight?
Yeah. What?
Have you played? Have you played it yet?
Ghost has. I have not.
Oh, okay.
I have. Yeah.
Just bought it before the podcast.
Oh, nice.
You acknowledge me.
Wait, you played it out?
Yeah, I have PS4.
Oh, see, I mean.
Why do you think I knew it was free for PS4, but I didn't have it?
Because you guessed.
Dang.
You're our resident console analyst.
I'm everything.
Is he really?
Didn't he get that title a while back?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Yeah. Well, last out.
King shit.
He's the only one of us that plays console games. Well,
that's
besides
true.
Carl.
Yeah.
But not really.
I play Nintendo.
Like,
but...
solely
play
Nintendo 64.
And my Wii. And my GameCube. So, just solely Nintendo.
There are three consoles.
GameCube, Nintendo.
Years ago.
5%.
Does 5. Or earlier.
Meanwhile, I have all of those, plus the new console.
Would you like a fucking cookie? Congratulations.
Do you have
is
the
it oatmeal raisin? Because I would enjoy it.
Can I
get
the
Xbox?
No, that... It's a Fig Newton cookie.
Oh, I love
like
Fig Newtons.
What kind?
Me too. But
speaking of
Blubbery?
Fig Newtons,
Newtons.
This podcast brought to you by Big Newtons. Don't forget about
We're
us.
We're still a thing.
We're still a thing. That's what it was.
Don't forget about us. Oh, goodness.
You don't forget about me.
Can't wait till all of our podcasts are taken down because Fig Newton just
thank you, girl.
Sues us.
Aggressive copyright campaign, rather.
Campaign.
Right.
No, Fig Newtons are
Can't
fucking
complain.
Delicious. You dip.
Can't complain
dip
about
them in,
that campaign.
Dip them in like Can't chocolate plain. And Nutella, and they're so good.
Dude, Fig Newtons are delicious. Let's yeah. be real. Nature Box.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Nature Box.
I don't know.
Nature Box. They don't gotta step it up.
Do you sponsor us yet?
And give us free stuff.
We're open to it.
I enjoyed your dark chocolate oatmeal cookies that I received.
Ooh.
I ate my new box just shipped today. I'm super excited.
I was a fan
Do
of the
these things exist?
Oh, yeah, those are Nature Boxes. Good. Those are really good.
How come I'm not cashing out on any of this? Are you guys really getting this?
I had the what is it? They're like strawberry lemonade star fruit chews. So
Ooh.
Good. It's ridiculous.
That's a lot of adjectives.
They're ridiculous.
Yeah, no
ridiculous.
Kidding.
Ridiculous.
The pop-ups they make are really good, too. I think my favorite thing so far is the Honey Dijon pretzels, though.
Oh, you were talking about those in the WhatsApp.
Those are amazing.
They sound really good.
I don't like Honey Dijon mustard.
Well,
honey.
Then you
well, it's honey,
are literally
it's honey,
Satan.
It's Honey Dijon, not Honey Dijon, so...
I you know, you're being pretty picky.
Yeah, that's how I am though.
Me
he
or
likes
Carl?
His water ice and his Flo Rida.
I'm gonna fucking smack you through the computer, somehow, some way.
Great.
But Nature Box is really good.
Yeah.
I wish
so
I could
it's, okay,
to
so
buy more.
Nature Box is this one of those like? Because I got this with Lucky Tackle Box where they send you a bunch of random stuff you wouldn't get otherwise.
You get snacks.
Yeah, they
okay, so you get a box, shows up to your door
ship
every
you
month.
A box of snacks every month, yeah.
Oh, okay, so it's the same thing.
Yeah, probably.
I've been seeing that a lot with different things lately.
Or you get to pick what snacks you want.
Dude, I'm all
oh,
about...
okay, never mind.
I'm all about ordering stuff online. It's just so much more convenient than going anywhere.
Well, the less you have to deal with people, the better.
Exactly. Moral of the story.
Here.
It's fuck people,
it's
right?
Sucks.
Except our viewers. You guys are great.
You guys heard about Amazon
guys
Fresh?
You guys are fucking
yeah.
Placing your
they don't have that here, though.
Amazon Fresh? I haven't heard of that.
Is that like grocery shopping?
Amazon Fresh,
Amazon?
They send groceries right to your door.
Oh,
yeah, there
so
was
it's
a,
like
a
people.
Study... Yeah.
Yeah, there's a bunch of different services that do groceries.
Al Fresco.
There was a study of a guy in California that lived for a year in his apartment room and didn't leave once. Not his room, but his apartment.
Oh, speaking of the delivery thing, I think Kroger's is starting to do that. Like, they're going to have their own.
Taco Bell is.
Yeah, Taco Bell is going to start delivering.
Yes, yeah, Subway has already started in certain places.
Have they?
How do you do it if
you're very select locations?
I have a Taco Bell and a Pizza Hut within like 3 minutes of my house, yet I still order from Pizza Hut all the time and have it delivered.
I do. I get delivery even though
dude,
it's literally right across
street,
the street.
And I
yeah.
get one.
I have over here, there's like a little strip mall with Five Guys, Chipotle, and Subway right next to each other. So that's like
I hate
heaven.
You.
That's
I hate
like
you.
The greatest thing ever.
None of those deliver.
Five Guys never will deliver.
You have to leave your house.
What's the fun in
yeah,
that?
Yeah, but I also have to leave my house change. For work, and that's usually when I eat them.
Oh.
Mm.
Noob, you have to work?
Yeah, dude. Working for a living. Being an adult, it's...
awful.
It's not great.
It's boring.
Don't grow up.
Literally the worst thing ever.
Mm-hmm.
It's the worst thing
ever. Never grow old! Cherish it!
Don't you ever say that.
Don't you ever say that.
Stay as long as you can.
It's too damn hot for a penguin.
Happy Gilmore was on.
But dude, it is too damn hot for a penguin. It's too damn hot for me, and I'm not a penguin. It's too fucking hot these days.
Oh, I know.
It's been doing nothing but raining and be hot. Like, that's been the weather.
It's not that hot.
It's either raining or
it's 63 degrees and raining, or it's 90 degrees and not raining.
No, I wish it was 60 and raining. Fuck you, it's still 90 and raining over here and humid.
It could be hotter. Humidity doesn't bother me.
No, the worst part isn't that
you also like fucking 90 degree weather.
Yes, I do.
Because you're a Satan.
The worst part isn't that it's 100 degrees.
Then why did the Bible people come up to me if I was Satan?
Because you need Jesus.
They're praying for you.
I don't need Jesus.
They thought you did.
I don't need Jesus.
I don't need Jesus.
Hey, hey.
What are you, Fat Albert?
Hey. Who's looking for some Jesus?
I don't even know anymore.
Imagine Fat Albert in like a gospel choir.
Imagine Fat Albert but skinny. Imagine skinny Albert.
So just Albert.
So you wouldn't be Albert.
Would not be funny.
So Kenan Thompson, just like if he lost a couple pounds, or Kel maybe, I don't know.
You're just saying Kenan because he played as.
Yeah,
Fat
exactly.
Albert.
You know what I've come to realize? That Key and Peele are now the new Kenan and Kel.
Except for adults.
Well, they're Kenan and Kel for adults.
Yeah, what?
Yeah, exactly.
I don't think anybody
Kenan
loves
and Kel for the adults.
Orange soda is Kel.
In fact, there's nothing similar about them except that they're two black comedians.
Exactly.
In the town.
Yeah, skit based.
Guys, it's Shark Week.
There's some more.
Shark Week. I forgot
Fuck
about
you.
That.
Shark Week is amazing.
Yeah, I don't care.
I don't watch TV.
Oh, yeah, Shark Week is a thing.
Yeah. Shark Week is fucking fantastic.
Much like
Shark
Newtons.
Sharknado 3 coming out this week, though?
Big Newtons.
No, please, Newtons. No Sharknado 3.
Sponsorships are
They
terrible.
Are making Sharknado 3.
Yeah. Why? It's probably just a cash grab.
Well.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a cash grab when it's on TV.
The way that I see it, they should have made Sharknado 3 before 2 for the joke.
That's actually a pretty...
It would have been pretty funny.
Sharknado has some high-profile actors. Like Tara Reid.
She was in that porn once.
Tara Reid?
Yeah.
Wait, was she?
Remember when she was hot?
Yeah, she was in a porno.
Yeah, like that one time.
Yeah.
Do you remember how I said high profile actors?
It
and
existed.
I can only name one person?
She was in The Big Lebowski.
Speaking of which, I named my my fantasy football team Shia LaBeouf.
So you could just do it?
Are they doing it?
Yeah, we're just doing it.
the best video I've seen of that is the one they mixed with Steve Carell.
Yes.
That was pretty funny. I retweeted that. Yeah, I retweeted it too.
Really? Oh yeah.
I may have retweeted you. How about that? I love you.
I think you did. Yeah, I love
you. I love you.
I love you.
I like the one you linked up.
Gay marriage. Gay marriage is legal. Gay marriage.
Yay!
Hey, Alec, I like the one you posted about the Madagascar one. I say that all the time. No, I like to do it, you know? No? Yeah, gay marriage.
I have no idea what you're talking about, but alright.
You linked the one where it was like, I like to move it, but it was do it. Screw you.
Wow. I'm
drawing a blank here.
Just leave him out.
Forget
to
it.
Dry.
That's the last time I ever like anything that you do ever. That's it.
David isn't winning, everybody.
No. Oh. I hate this.
His name will be edited in post.
No, you didn't. You posted it in TeamSpeak.
He is struggling.
No.
I have to say, this is the best podcast we've had yet.
100%.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
I'm going to disagree.
I'm going to note the sarcasm in my voice.
Doc.
Everyone just gets
worse.
Just
gonna be having to re-record this.
Yeah, just having to re-record the entire podcast.
Not the worst idea.
So we can edit it in post.
That's gonna be the edit.
You'll just mix.
It's gonna be the hot new meme.
We had a decent first 15 minutes.
Well, yeah, we had something to talk about.
I made fun of Asians and got Bible thumped.
Well, you didn't after the edit.
Yeah, true.
Yeah. Dude, we cut right around that. It was fine.
Mm-hmm.
So, I the Mighty put on, like, the best concert that I may have ever seen last night.
Yeah, we know, Zach. You're privileged enough to go to fun concerts. Shut up.
Sick.
Yeah, I am. And it was amazing. Dude, yeah, actually, it was really good. It was, there were, like, two no-name bands. I don't really know. I was late and didn't show up for the first one. And then the second one was really bad. But then it was Too Close to Touch, Hail the Sun, and Eye of the Mighty. And Eye of the Mighty was just so good. So
they put on
so
a better show than
good.
Dan. They put on a better show than Dance Gavin Dance.
Mayhaps, yeah. I mean, it was really incredible, dude.
Damn.
And there was one point there was a part of a song from Eye of the Mighty. I don't remember which song it is. But, like, at one point, like, a bunch of the band members from Too Close to Touch and Hail the Sun jumped on stage. Like, the two vocalists and, like, some of the guitarists and the bassists and shit, like, all just ran up on stage and started singing with the band. And it was, like, it was insane. Everyone was just jumping in the crowd. Like, everyone was crowd surfing, fucking going crazy. The place was nuts.
Sounds awesome.
How big was the venue?
It was tiny. It was the studio at Webster Hall.
Yay, Webster Hall.
So it's like the basement of what is already a small venue.
Basement only holds like,
yeah, it was packed.
Yeah, it only holds like maybe 200, I want to say. Maybe a bit more than that. I don't even know. I haven't been there in a while.
I don't know. Let me give you these facts.
I don't know what I'm talking about. Listen to my facts.
Yeah. New web.
What was the best concert you guys have ever seen?
You guys are just going to be like, oh, Eagles. Country music. Oh, hey, Cabela's.
Yes.
No, I'm not
what?
Far Cry.
Deipus?
Yeah.
Deipus?
Great. Okay. We got it all out, man. Good to go. All
right. No, screw it. I'm still not doing it.
Yeah,
come on,
David.
Be clear with us. Come on.
Be cool. Be cool.
Now I want to know. You can tell me in private later when we're touching dicks.
It was Eric Church.
Gay marriage.
Okay, I'm going to make fun of you for that one.
Why? He's the last country artist.
that's not right.
They're going to make a movie about him and call it The Last Country Artist.
No, it's just like a lot of country has just become glorified pop.
It really has.
Yeah.
And Eric Church is one of the last ones to do it right.
Country's not that good anyway.
Who you know else does it right? Jesus.
I don't need Jesus.
Anyway, Ghost, what was your concert?
I gotta throw it on Ghost like that.
It was like this random mishmash of bands that showed up for a concert in Council Bluffs, Iowa. It was, I can't believe they actually all put on pretty decent shows. It was fucking Bury Your Dead, Static X, Korn, like,
oh,
it sounds,
wow.
The new metal.
Yeah.
Fucking explosion.
Zach Wilde was there.
What?
Oh my god, Zach Wilde.
Damn.
That would have been a good show.
Zach Wilde is such a drunk asshole.
Mudvayne.
Mudvayne!
Holy shit.
Those dudes are nuts.
Yeah, well, I don't even. It was just a big outdoor concert, and I guess the atmosphere was probably better than a lot of the music they got played, actually, in my opinion, but the mosh pits were fucking just fist fights. It was great. So like doing
that sounds like, sick.
Yeah, it was pretty fun. That'd be the best one I went to, like 2009.
Go do one of those then.
Alk, what was the best concert you've ever seen?
I haven't been to many concerts, but out of all of them, I guess Thousand Foot Crutch. They had a pretty good show.
The Christian band.
But they're not heavy toned on it. Plus, this is also back when I was like 16.
I won't be back, but to be fair,
they were. It was a big fucking Christian concert, and they were the only like actual band. It was $5 to get in, so it was like.
But still, yeah, you saw a 1,000-foot crotch for $5. That's awesome.
Right.
It was the big Jesus fest, and I was like, okay, we're getting the 1,000-foot crotch because as soon as they played, we left because there was like two more bands after them.
Fair enough.
Ace, what was your best concert that you've ever
mine
seen?
Mine was the Eagles.
How did I expect that answer from you?
Well, all I ever listen to is classic rock.
Right.
Classic rock is amazing.
Boston was a pretty good one as well.
Wait, Lynyrd Skynyrd's coming to my town in like a month.
Skynyrd!
I'm gonna go see him, Zach.
I mean, why not?
I saw Lynyrd Skynyrd, Blue Oyster Cult, and Eddie Money.
Oh. I would go see Blue Oyster Cult.
Blue Oyster Cult was pretty good. Godzilla was like crazy. They had green lights flashing and like sound effects going
Godzilla.
On all the time.
I would just want to see Eddie Money and get his two tickets.
Eddie Money's daughter is so hot. I gotta send you guys a picture.
Alright.
Alright, yeah.
Pause that one.
This hot daughter.
If it's yeah.
I'm a fan of hot daughters.
Same. You feel a connection to them.
Yeah.
18 and older, please.
Yeah. It's weird.
I feel a connection in them.
What?
Huh?
Wait, if you want to look her up, her name is Jessie Money.
Oh.
That sounds like a
She
star,
still has the Money last name.
Money!
It's so terrific. Hey, by the way.
My audio clipped.
Yeah, so. Why did Johnny Manziel become a puss?
Dude, why?
He's a bitch.
Yeah, he got rid of the money.
Oh.
Because he's a fucking pansy.
Because he doesn't know how to play football at a professional level.
That's also true.
Yeah. Because he's a literal joke.
Damn.
Yeah, but now he's an adult.
No.
For top is fucking with
what did he throw, like, six interceptions in his first game?
I don't know.
Damn. After this podcast, I'm gonna take a 15-minute break after this podcast.
To do what?
Look at that picture and you'll find out.
Get in there.
Well, yeah.
Say it with your words.
Words.
Say it.
Say it.
If I didn't have to carry this podcast with gameplay, then I might be.
Dude. Nice.
And she's a pretty good singer, too.
Oh, I'm in.
But that was the least of my concerns.
Yeah,
that was the forefront. That was the forefront.
Yeah, that was the least of my concerns at the time.
I didn't even know there was a microphone until I spent the last 15 seconds looking at it.
She got about maybe.
I didn't know there was a microphone until I was done.
Oh, she's still microphone? I see what she's doing there.
Oh. Most pictures I get linked like that, it's not a microphone.
Yeah, I was sitting on the fourth row.
That's a porn joke,
the
everybody.
Concert.
Uh-huh.
iClassPornJokes.com.
Rip.
Well, please don't go there.
Like,
please don't go
sounds
there.
Sounds like a porn star.
Please don't visit that website.
Yeah, it does sound like that, doesn't it?
We had a bad deal with them once.
What website was
it? Old sponsorship.
Bad porn names. Bad porn jokes.
No, iClassPornJokes.com.
Oh, okay, I remember them. Yeah,
not affiliated.
They were nice guys at the time.
Okay, can we talk about something that pisses me off? Because I've been staring at it.
I piss you
I
off.
I hate the fucking iTunes icon now. It fucking looks stupid.
Yeah, it's real bad.
Dumb.
I like it better than the last one because I didn't like the red one.
I like the red one.
I still have the red one.
Like this new one.
It's like it's not different. It looks dumb.
Does that piss you
even
off?
The,
huh?
Even the iTunes
no,
like
that. No, because that should be how it is. But it's fucking white and red now.
Mine's been white and red.
I mean, the full red one was pretty bad.
That's the one I have.
I
hated the
full
red one.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the one. Oh yeah, I forgot you guys don't have iPhones. Because the one on the iPhone was red, was fuck me, was the right...
The knocker?
Are you having issues over there?
He just fucking rage quit the English language.
Can you rage quit that?
The headphones came out, know that.
Is Carl okay?
He just legit fucking rage quit his life.
He had too much water ice.
Why?
Dude, okay, well.
That horse had so many post-mortem broken bones already, and yeah. You just continue.
He's You're trying just... to make horse jerky, dude.
No, it's fucking funny to me. I don't give a
it's
shit.
It's just pudding at this point.
I'm not saying it for you guys. I'm saying it for me because I fucking
You can't
fucking
make chicken soup out of chicken shit, Alk.
I'm back.
You want to fucking bet, David?
That's factual.
That sounds like a challenge.
Try it and eat it. And
how much
do it on
salt?
Stream.
Is this salt?
Ew. What'd I miss?
Chicken stew.
Chicken! Oh, that's a good song.
Just get the chicken, down. Eddie!
The chickens!
Die.
No, System of a Down has a song named Chicken Stew. And it's a song about, like, false advertisement. Because they sing about pizza. I'm just gonna stop talking.
How does that go?
They say the ingredients of a hamburger. I don't remember how it goes.
Mercy kill.
Yeah, you're gonna mercy kill this podcast.
They sing the ingredients of a hamburger. No.
Why not?
Yeah, they do.
You mean the guy that raps at McDonald's?
They do
pepperoni,
in that one song.
Green peppers, mushrooms, olives, chives.
Yeah, that's a hamburger.
Pepperoni, angry peppers, mushrooms, olives, chives.
I don't know what kind of fucking Jersey burger you're eating, but
Jersey burger.
Jersey that's burger fired. doesn't sound doesn't, yeah.
That's not
I'm
food.
Diving into food. Jersey burger.
Yeah, it's not food.
So any clues and thoughts, guys?
I like turtles.
Okay.
Remember fake Newtons.
David, how does that deer piss smell?
yeah, I still smell like deer piss. Yeah, I got nothing after that.
All right,
solid.
What about you?
Solid work.
I like cake.
All right, Ace.
I'm good.
Going around the table. Not just gonna leave that open, and if no one had anything to say, we just skip. No, we gotta call out everyone individually so they can say no. I don't have anything to say.
All right, Zach.
Oh, I got something.
Zach, you wanna go?
Oh, Ghost. No, I want to go to Ghost.
Back to you, Ghost.
Ghost with sports.
Okay, good. Well, this has been All We Got Cast number 9. We're really sorry, but you should still subscribe
the
and like.
The finale of the Omega
yeah.
Podcast.
Yeah, pretty much.
Is there going to be a 9.1?
I would like to add my closing thought before we end this.
Oh.
Tater Tots.
The mighty Oh My God cast number 9.
That's it,
Tater Tots. So we should do some recording of gameplay soon.
Yeah, if Zach's ever fucking around.
Look, man.
Hey, man.
I'm a busy guy.
Zach's always fucking around.
I am always fucking around, but I'm not
That's
always
a lot,
available.
And you know it.
He's fucking a couple different places, you know? Not, you know.
Yeah, I'm fucking over here and fucking over there, like on the couch in the bed.
Yeah.
In the shower. Those,
comfy
those,
spots.
Those are the three places that I have for that kind
fucking
of thing.
Fucking dog. My dog has something to say. We're going to have to edit that in post.
You have to edit a lot in post. I'm not going to edit shit in post. Nobody's going to listen to this.
Great.
Thanks for coming, everybody. Bye.
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 Everyone.
Did we end it?
Shut the fuck up!